I made him quit Fortnite. Wow, bro. Dang, I made him quit Fortnite. Dang. Dang, bro. I made somebody quit Fortnite. No way, he actually quit Fortnite because I've been clapping him that badly. Dang. And his other friend is AFK. That's tough. That's tough, bro. Yo,
oh,
that.
So gay.
Yo, that. I made both of your friends rage. Oh. I made the super sweat rage and I made sincere rage.
Oh, what's sincere
one? And I made him quit Fortnite. No, I made him like delete Fortnite, I think.
Oh, let me go see. Nope.
I made him quit Fortnite, bro. And I made you go AFK. Dang, bro. It's tough.
Well, I know, swear, you can't quit. I mean, you can't quit and quit.
Well, you gotta invite people that's better than you, though. Well, you can't solve it yourself, though. You gotta be, you learn yourself. You learn yourself to be the bigger man, to fight yourself, your own battles. Can't just invite other people in your life to fight it for you. You can't say I'm lying.
Dang,
just because if you want to go there, I can go there. Because the Sincere been doing it too, and this game is annoying. Play the game, you know, get better at it, you know, at least get better at it. Don't invite people that's better than you because you know they're better than you. Just get them on other people. Welp, he got sniped. He got mad. Oh! Oh my god. He called like, what the f- Oh! Where's Beefy? Just walk right through. You can't kill me. That's a headshot. That is tough. That is tough. He is mad. They are mad. They getting clapped up there. I'm like, how did this kid hit me? Like, how is he killing me? How is he killing me? How is he killing me?
What?
That's how mad they probably is.
I can get y'all out. Can they even hear me? Hey, you go to Game Channel?
Say go to Game Channel? Yeah, they getting clapped. Yo, Boxy, I know you're my friend, but guess what? You getting clapped. Oh! That man finna get clapped already.
Yo, I can get y'all out.
Hold up. Look at Boxy.
There y'all go. Y'all happy? Y'all welcome.
Oh, Boxy wants to tame! What's up, Boxy? What are y'all doing? Oh, whoa, who was using that cow up there, King Zoe? Yo, that.
Yeah.
You thought I was hacking when I was healing, right?
No.
You said no?
Yeah.
Do you know what I was using? You don't know what I was using, right? If I tell you, I'm giving it away. Bro, if you get clapped by Beefy, oh my gosh, you got clapped by Beefy.
No, like I was just, yeah.
You got clapped by Beefy. That boy Beefy clapped you with no hesitation. Yo, Beefy, you don't want these charge problems. I'm telling you that right now. I'm above you. You don't want these charge problems. I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you. That's not gonna help no more. So, you're puzzled. You're the same kid I already clapped. Sniped to the dome 100 times in a row while sliding. Another 200, another set of coins. Your certified box. Oh, we on teams. My fault. I was about to clap him. I was about to clap certified Boxy, bro. What? I didn't even see you there, Beefy. What the freak? He jump scared me.
Who the freak? Hey, me and you teaming, right?
He jump scared me. That's my first time getting jump scared.
Y'all are so welcome.
Do you know what heal it is? You still don't. Come on now.
Oh wait, yeah, it was the fish.
Nope.
What was it?
It was something else.
Madness?
You said, huh?
The madness?
Nah, somebody hacked the map and got it for me.
Oh, what was it?
It's a 0 point fish.
Oh. Can I see it?
Nope. This cannon, wait, you know, wait, you know that song that kids be singing?
What?
The Lil Whip song.
Yeah, Lil Whip, something like that. I got the emo.
Yeah.
Yeah, what about it?
That should give you a hint. If you don't know, then wow. 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 Sheesh.
Hey, it's me.
I gave you a fat hint, too. And the answer is right in your face, and you still didn't catch on to it. Come here. Stop running away from the charge.
Coming for me?
It's born.
Are you coming for me?
Because you're the only person I see. You're literally the only person I see. I told you.
Then go for somebody else.
I can't. I'm telling you, bro. Scarface, he's too easy. We had discussed this a million times. He's 1,000% easy. You watch this. Remember Scarface's. I see you. Oh man, he's getting ready to pee. Uh-oh. Nice, nice. Flips. Flips. He just, oh my gosh. He's probably like, what? Scarface! Scarface wants the team. Come here, Kingzo. Oh my god, why you get smacked like that? How you get smacked like that, man? Get it? How you get smacked like that, man? Like, It's too easy, man. It's too easy, Dad. It's too easy. It's too easy, Dad. It's too easy for boxed. Especially when he just is overpowered. Boxy is just overpowered. He's my friend. Boxy's my friend. He's just a super sweat, you know? He's one of them super sweats. Super sweat. You already feel me. Telling you, man. He does this out here. Come here, Zomo. Look at King Zo. Raven saw that. Oh. Watch out, Raven. I save Raven. Oh my gosh. Yo, Beefy, he's mad. Move out the way. Zo's mad. Oh yeah, you're definitely mad, kid. Come here. Why are you that mad, dude? Why you mad, bro? Why you mad? Come here. Oh my god. Screw you, Beefy. Screw you. That was just so dirty. Screw that, man. I don't care. That is still game clip. That is still game clip. That is still game clip. I literally handed his behind back to him. I'm gonna do the same thing to Beefy the whole match, bro.